you're watching this video, this is the time where you have to leave. You have to leave my channel. Go back because this video is not for you.
Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. Hi guys, welcome to my Vlogmas.
I'm so sorry, some things will be so evident. I can't even wear a bra right now. I am exhausted, so you guys have to manage it, please. I'm not in any way trying to lead you all astray, but it's part of the struggles that come with being a busty person. Sometimes you just want to relax, but there are some hindrances, so please, if you see anything, just ignore or fast forward. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I want my short skirts to show. I don't know why it's not showing, it's not giving. This is a skirt that I turned to a jean. My gown. This is trouser that I turned to a skirt. Should be with this thing that I'm wearing. It's me that made it by myself. I turned my trouser to a skirt. That's it. Can you see how it is? I have a video about this. If you like it, I'm gonna drop the video.
Okay guys, so I've gone ahead to cover everything. So if you just see my face for the first time, hi lovely, please don't make it your last. Make sure you see all the videos. Let me quickly bring down this thing. And if you're a returning subscriber, hi OG, thank you so much for always coming back to my YouTube channel to watch my videos. Okay, so yeah, today is 1st of December and this is my first Vlogmas ever. So Vlogmas basically is a period of time in December where YouTubers tend to post every day till Christmas. They post randomly. But for me, I today talk about my love life for 25 days. See how it goes, but I'll definitely be talking about my love life. And then we get to know the Gloria Key better. First of today, okay, what about my love life? Now let's talk about my relationships, the current one. Okay, people find it weird when I tell them that I'm not in a relationship, or I don't even have a boyfriend. They'll be like, how can you be so hot and you don't have a man? Excuse you? I'm single because every man that comes my way thinks I have a man. So, door. I don't know if this is a thing for Nigerian men. When they see that you're like busty, tall, set, you're a very beautiful girl, they just assume that there's a man, and then these people are scared to come and meet you. It's been a big thing for me, but I believe in my life, I don't really care. But I have this guy that I don't even know what we're doing. Funny enough, I don't know what we're doing, and I think it's a relationship, and at the same time, I think it's not a relationship. Okay, it's a relationship because he actually wooed me and I accepted, and it's not a relationship because we barely talk. For people that know me, if you're my ex-boyfriend and you're watching this video, hi dude, you know the drill. You would know that I love attention. I love it when my man is giving me attention, when you're calling me, making me feel like a baby girl. But guys, this guy I'm talking about, he barely calls me. Even if he does, he's just for a while, and then he goes AWOL, and then he comes back. So he's just like Nepal lights off and on, and I don't even understand what we're doing. This means we're good, the next minute he's busy, but I'm like, I beg, there's no how that you'll be busy. You'll be so busy that you won't have time for your girl. Even if it's 3 minutes a day, 1 minute gone. So then I complained about it. Funny enough, he started calling me. He called me only 2 days and then he went away. So I don't really know where I stand, and I'm at a point in my life where I am craving love and I feel like I just make a mistake. I'm very fragile at this time because I've never craved love like I do right now. I'm very fragile though. Forget this whole hardly. Oh my guys, I'm very fragile. Last time I spoke to him, I hadn't heard from him in a while. I dropped messages on WhatsApp. I got just one tick. A friend of my, very good friend of mine, hi George, told me to reach out to him. And I'm like, Abeg, I don't want to reach out to you because he never picks my call. He never returns it. Before, when I call him, he rejects my call and he calls me back. And then work. He got a new job. He's been work to work. Like, guys, Abeg, I can't just deal. If you're watching this video, I know you know I'm talking about you and I want you to improve. I want you to do better because I want better. make me feel like I'm your woman. That's why my mama no go watch this video. She can't watch this video, she can't wait till the app. Because I don't even tell my mom I love life. Mommy, if you're watching this video, this is the time where you have to leave. You have to leave my channel. Go back because this video is not for you. So guys, what was I even saying before? I remember my mom was going to watch my video. So anyways, I don't know what it is we're doing, but on tomorrow's Vlogmas, I'm going to be teaching you guys about one guy that came into my life last year. First Igbo guy that I said, let me, Cherono do. I even started learning Igbo song. I started learning Igbo songs because of this guy. Guys, I'll give you guys the gist tomorrow. Hopefully I should. So this video is going to go live on the 2nd. Today's 2nd. Okay, we're going to watch this video on the 2nd, but today is 1st. Sorry I could not post yesterday, being 1st. I hope you get the intro. So guys, let me know what you think about this whole relationship. Is it a relationship or a situationship? Do you think I should continue or I should jack? Me, I like this guy. I don't know if me, I want to jack. Because I've been making so many excuses for him. I've been saying, oh, what if he's busy? What if he's busy? What if Trace is busy? I know he's busy. But I don't know that. Gloria, cut it. Guys, let me know in the comment section. Do you think I should leave this whole thing that I'm doing? Or you think there's still hope? I should just keep enduring. Let me know what you think in the comment section. Guys, let me let you even know. What do you people will say? Make me change my mind. Because I love the bubble gum. But I want to hear from you. I want to hear what you think. Let me know in the comment section. So guys, I think it's time for me to retire to the bed. But before we go, let's cheers. Okay, so we're cheers into a new phase in our life. We're cheers into December. Cheers into Vlogmas. Cheers into more wins. I pray that everything we lay our hands to do this December, God is going to perfect it. I also pray that all that we've been praying for from January will not come to pass till November. Now we don't do December, it must happen this year. I cheers to 439, I mean 449, I don't even know, 439 subscribers. Cheers to you guys. Thank you so much for always coming back to watch my video. I love you guys so much. Please do not forget to let me know what you think in the comment section.